Welcome to Developing with DocuSign. This episode is going to teach you about automating your business processes. I'm Lauren Dunn, Senior Salesforce Advocate on the DocuSign Developer Advocacy Team. In this video, I'm going to walk you through how to leverage the Salesforce Process Builder to send a purchase order automatically when an opportunity changes stage. There are a few prerequisites before we get started. You will need a Salesforce org. It can be a developer org. Enable My Domain in that Salesforce org. A DocuSign account or a free developer account, and enabled DocuSign e-signature for Salesforce Essentials into that Salesforce account. One last thing you'll need is an envelope pre-configured in the DocuSign Envelope Configuration tab in Salesforce. Let's get started. What is Process Builder? Process Builder is a Salesforce tool that helps you automate business processes. It is a tool available in both Salesforce Lightning and Classic. Process Builder can be triggered when a record is created or updated, a platform event message is received, or when another process invokes it. So let me show you how to set this up. Log into Salesforce as a Salesforce admin. Select the gear at the top right-hand corner and click Setup. In the quick find bar, you want to type in Process Builder. And select it. From there, you're going to click New because you're setting up a new process. And you need to give your process a name. I'm going to select Send PO on Status Change. The API will automatically populate based on what you have put in here and add a description. Next, you want to select when your process starts. When do you want this process to kick off? I'm going to select when the record changes. Next, I'm going to have to add my object. What object do I want my process to start off on? I'm going to select Opportunity as my object. And then I want my process to start when a record is created or edited. And I'm going to select Advanced and select Yes Recursion. I'm going to save. Next, I'm going to add in the criteria. What is the criteria for my process? For me, it will be when the stage is changed. I will add in the stage I want this to change on, and when the conditions are met, and I'm going to select the opportunity filter, stage. The opportunity stage is a pick list, so this will populate the pick list's values for me, and I'm going to select negotiate and review. I will then add when the conditions are met. And again, I will click on Advanced, and do I want to execute actions only when specified changes are made to a record? Next, I'm going to add my immediate actions. So I'm going to select action type is Apex. Action name is Send with DocuSign. Again, you can name it anything you want, but for me, I'm going to send with DocuSign. The Apex class that I am going to invoke is Ascend with DocuSign. It's already in there. I will then have to add in the source ID and the envelope configuration. The source ID will actually be changed to field reference, and I will add in opportunity ID. To select the envelope configuration, I need the envelope ID. To obtain the envelope ID, I go to Salesforce Home. I will type in DocuSign and I will go to DocuSign app. I will then go to the envelope configuration and select the already pre-entered envelope that I want to send. From there, this envelope will open and I will select the ID based on what is in the URL. You will find the envelope ID in the URL. It will be an alphanumeric sequence, and you will copy and paste that into your process builder right here. Once you have added your source ID and your envelope configuration, you can click Save. You will then activate your process. Now your process is complete, When the predefined object criteria are met, the appropriate actions will be taken. In this instance, the purchase order will be sent. To test this process, I have logged in into the Sales Console. I have selected an opportunity. I'm going to mark this stage as complete. The stage has successfully changed. I now log into my Gmail account that I have sent this document to. I will open it. I'm going to review the document. I'm going to click continue. I'm going to complete the signing ceremony. And I'm going to finish. Now that you have seen how easy it is to set up and automate sending an envelope with DocuSign for Salesforce and Process Builder, go give it a go. Here are some free DocuSign resources you can use. DocuSign University has a course on DocuSign Envelope Configuration and Salesforce Process Builder. DocuSign Developer Center contains guides, how-tos, and SDKs, and lots of resources to help you learn how to develop integrations with DocuSign. Trailhead also has a quick start process builder if you're new to process builders. There are some additional resources, APIs, blogs, events, newsletters, and forums. Don't forget to subscribe to our YouTube channel for more Developing with DocuSign videos. Thanks for watching.